Yeah, Civ Days lasted fucking 2 days for him. 2 days he lasted. I mean, he lasted longer than fucking than Michael. Michael was already trying to sell shit yesterday. Okay, now I'm going file fetch again. I'm good again. Finally got in. Being dragged into, he's an innocent. What? That's straight cap. Innocent monk being dragged into the life of crime. That's gotta be the most cap I have ever heard.
We're just loading in now.
Sending Jebby down a life of crime. No way, she's all for it. Both of them rubbing off on each other. They're stealing group six bags and going back to group six doing their jobs. So the only thing that I know that's going to be bad about how this crime system works is tanking civilians rep. And I don't know if that's actually a thing or not. Don't say if it is. But if you don't complete the job, if you lose rep because your things were stolen, then that's going to be a little bit rough for people, because think of it this way, right? Only two people can do the job. However, they can get rolled up on by a group of six. So, you know, like it's MVL to go, oh, there's six of you and two of us. We've got this. So I really hope that they can find a way to make it so when you do the larger ones for group six, that you can have more than two in your party. Otherwise, the other four people aren't getting paid for it. And it's also going to lead into a life of loot boxing people's vehicles just because they're there. Which when you loot box things, it's not really that much RP that's involved in it. Like you come back, your truck's empty. You're like, gonna be a big crime boss, a smart, huge connect. I'd like to see her as like a male. Be fair. Where's my apartment shit? Walkness, thank you very much for your tier one for 13 months. Bruh. You know what? That's fine. I didn't want anything in my apartment. Bro, level six? A lock? What? Lock. That's six levels. I should be wary of that. Should at least leave a sign that's theft, but that's a hard thing to do as well. Like I get both parts with it, but I hope that there's a way where it doesn't tank people's rep. However, it's going to fuck with their time. But we'll see.
I'll only charge one of you. Really 25.
You should probably catch up at some point. I've been talking with your brother a lot.
Easy, alright. If you want to wait here, I'm just going to go grab my car.
Fucking Trey. Hi again. Will this fucking beaut? Nick. Nick.
Overly professional.
Get in.
Hello.
And drop yours off. Quick, quick, it's free. Before he comes.
V.
Hello, Julio. Mario, get in.
Yo, what's up? How's it going?
Okay. Alright, see you later. Hello.
Quick, Mario, get in.
Quick, Mario. Hey,
Julio. Bye, Julio. Shh. We're dipping on him, so you don't need to pay. I'll never know. We'll take this exit.
Thanks. Thank you.
Can you stop smoking? Please.
Holy shit.
I had to drive from fucking... I had to come down from the 11th floor, guys. Come on.
Yeah, I was on the 6th floor. Alright. There you go. You don't even need to pay now. Look at that. Poor guy's going to come back looking for you and not know where you went.
Wait. What was that guy? Like,
I'm just going to charge you $25. To take you down to Grime, and I was like, oh wow, what a bargain.
Wait, did you take it from who? Did you didn't take it from the mask guy or the guy in the pink, did you?
We didn't take any money. No, it was just a driver was like, I do Goober and I'll drive you down to Grime for $25.
Who
bucks.
Was the driver?
Like, that's nice.
Who was that?
I don't know. Just a random guy.
Oh, okay, then I don't care.
Yeah,
we didn't take anything from anybody.
Listen Mari, you can't sit there and care about me taking a ride from someone for them all right for free. When you literally destroyed someone's run, you monster.
No, I didn't. He
even told you that he was having a bad day and you made it worse. Listen, to be fair though, the only consolation is that it was Brawn, so it's funny to me. All right. Let's get you to your delivery.
Nothing would have happened.
Well, that's valid.
I mean, you know, he still took his packages, but you know, he'd still have at least two.
He still couldn't do it though. Even if you take one. You're a monster.
I wasn't the one that took it first.
You're a monster.
Oh my god.
Well, the locals are just, they're ready to die.
Sorry. Seems to be some issues, so I'm just.
Are we gonna have a headache again?
No, it seems fine for now.
Am I gonna lose $100? Fuck.
I hope not. There was a little hiccup there for a while, but seems to be a-okay now.
Killing now.
I blame Mari.
Why me?
I don't know.
Oh, hey, Mari. Sorry. I don't mean to be antisocial, but I'm like, you know, I'm doing stuff.
Oh, you're fine. I'll get up.
A very busy businessman.
Nice, yeah. Nice to see you two are matchy matchy.
Yep, yeah, we worked that out before.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, it's kind of crongo, but it is what it is.
There you go.
Ride.
Enjoy your day. Goodbye.
Thank you. Bye bye.
All right, now I'm your Gruber driver, am I? You're just gonna sit in the back like that?
Give me a sec. I need to climb over the front seat.
Yeah, this is. Look, I'll stop so you don't smash your head while you're doing it.
Yeah, that's probably good. Okay. Okay, there we go.
All right.
my number up. I'm gonna. That typical twat. Holy shit, there's nothing on Twitter for once.
You wanna be the first?
I'm gonna be the first. Oh. I don't think it's working.
Well, I need to make money, you remember?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, so Mario, I'm gonna let you in on something. My treatments that I've gotta have, they cost me $10 per treat, 10 grand per treatment.
The fuck?
Yeah, they ain't free. I really need to make money.
Yeah, we. Unless.
That means no house for me for a fair while or anything like that because I need to get better. But yeah, I need to do a lot of work to get there. It's cost me well over $1 million already.
When's your next treatment, Drew?
I gotta get done within a week. Otherwise, it's not good. It was like roughly about 2 weeks in between. It's already been a week, roughly.
Okay, shit. Oh.
That's why I need to make money.
Let's get you some money, mate.
What do you want to do?
Let me check what thing I have the most in. I don't want to like do everything. I just want to find something that I have decent amount of rotary with and then just stick with that one, I think.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing with group 6. You want to do that?
I don't have a uniform though, but yeah, sure.
I was going to go put one on because Stubble keeps giving me shit for not wearing one.
I'm
kind of sick of hearing it.
I'll wear half of
Merry one. Christmas, it's early for that!
I'm not wearing those ugly ass fucking helmets.
I know, I'm not wearing the helmet.
On a vest. I'm not putting on that fucking little iron-on patch. If I do, I feel like the heat is gonna make my eyelash extensions fall off, so I'm not gonna do that.
Alright, let's go to the clothing store we went to last time so there's not a heap of people there.
Hmm. Yeah, I think I'm like evens with group 6 and fucking.
The problem with trucking is it doesn't really make that much money from what you said. So, group 6 was really good for money yesterday.
Yeah. Before.
Oh no.
What?
Motherfucker. I forgot that I left my food in the box and the box fell apart. I think anyone's working yet?
This is the second time.
The second time. Think anyone's working here yet? God, fuck it. Why do I keep doing this? I need to make money, not burn money on fucking food.
Ain't even anyone here yet.
Phone number?
Oh, there is. Oh, hi, Oken-sama!
Meet you, Amari-chan. I'll be with you just a second.
Try and get you a discount.
I'll tell you my phone number. Alright, my phone number is 420.
Hell yeah, I appreciate that.
1366.
Stan Summer, you know he's a big old fucking weeb.
Oh, you're gonna do the you're gonna do the voice to him?
Konnichiwa.
Oh, okay, I have a question.
What is your question?
If I give you my bestest maid greeting, would I be able to get one free burger, and I'll pay for one whole meal, but then just do a little extra something, my friend.
Uh-huh.
If I give you the...
Okay, let me think about it. Yo, come here, Rock.
Nothing for free. We don't. You fucking homeless outside, okay? Nothing for free.
I'm not talking to
come
you.
Here. Come here.
Yes, yes.
This is very angry. Holy shit.
Very angry.
Oh, you are? I'm not getting a phone call.
He should not be wearing shorts that short in a fast food establishment.
Yeah, no, that was. He's gonna get his legs burnt.
I don't know if anyone's working here.
Yeah, they are.
They're in the back.
Oh, sorry. Hi, there.
Okay.
Nice mask.
Why was he so
likewise.
Okay, but what about
is
the fact that he was so rude to me, you know?
Oh,
you know, if he just said, hey, sorry, like we can't do that, I would have been like, yeah, cool, but
he's
no,
Polish,
he's not.
He's Polish.
He's
you know, you have, to,
fucking,
you have to forgive
yeah, but
I know
I'm
who you are.
I'm Australian.
The
I know exactly what that shit is, but guess what? Even if I was Australian, I would
listen,
still be fucking
even after, to the people who are even after all these years, fuck Adam Prince.
Come and say, Mari Chan, you know, sorry about that. I'm sorry.
I mean, let's put you in a fucking hospital, cunt.
We can't do any toppings right now. We don't have any toppings, so they're gonna have to be just people burgers.
That's okay.
Hello,
I normally just pick up most
Reginald,
of the stuff anyway.
Don't call me Reginald. I'll still stab you.
Mm-hmm. One for me and my friend.
Still sensitive, huh?
Okay.
Very sensitive. I'm fragile.
We don't have any.
But as fragile as your ego, though.
I don't have an ego.
Hello.
Reggie, I'm getting your food. Don't worry about it.
I'm getting more food.
Please make me feel very uncomfortable. I think you're gonna rob me. Please,
I'm
number one.
My mask is staying on, but I'm not gonna rob you.
Okay, then maybe you can
Reginald,
fucking go
so
eat over there
to...
across the street. I don't
okay.
fucking serve this shit.
All right, I'll go to the other guy and he can serve me.
Okay, no.
I'm a customer right now and there's a line, so you have to get to the back of the line.
Okay,
yeah,
you know what?
To the back of the line.
You know what?
It's
fine. Don't worry.
There you go.
Yes, there we go. All right, I'll get started
so
on that.
Much for to make me feel comfortable.
Of course, anything for you, sir. Can
oh
I get two meals? Whatever you recommend.
Oh,
I don't know
sir,
what...
you want? I will make you the best order ever, sir. Do not worry.
I trust your judgment. Okay, I trust you.
Okay.
You're like a man.
Okay. Two deluxe burger.
Hey, Mari.
One second.
When he comes back, order another meal.
Okay, you want drink? I'm gonna give you.
You still need to fix your jumper.
You are a real person. Which
oh,
one?
Real
yeah.
Stuff,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're gonna fix
two,
that before.
Two,
he's... Oh, we're gonna get changed anyway.
Two fries too.
Yeah, we're gonna get
okay,
changed
okay.
anyway. So fuck it.
You want water too? You know, for hydrate.
Nah. Don't worry about that.
Okay. Two fries.
Shopping.
Okay. Anything else you want?
Sorry.
Maybe orange drink.
I think I'm good with that. I trust it. Like that.
Okay, one orange drink. Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna make it. Okay. Please put your money right here, man.
It's going to be horrible if they don't.
Okay, there we go. Pay it up, sir.
Okay,
thanks so much.
Sir. Okay, your order, I don't know, 50,000 won order.
50,000 Got the ticket.
Oh, 50,000. Oh, sorry, this is my first day.
It's okay. You make no mistakes, sir. You're a good guy.
Hey, Mari Chan, I got your order.
How
you
I grab
to
this fucking ticket, Ken, so I can give to customer. I don't understand.
What's that? Did you take his order?
I think so. Oh, there it is. 50,000 too. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, just order number two. Just read the last few numbers, you know?
Oh, okay. So.
Okay, Mari Chan,
hey,
I have your. I have your order. One second, let me make sure it's
Sorry to be a pain. Can I make another one? I just had a friend call me saying they needed some food.
Yeah.
Two combos. Okay. Combo.
It's okay.
You got a clock?
grab that one.
Come on, no salad.
I got it.
Okay, one, just one meal.
Okay, two burgers. Yeah, just the one. I got you. One burger, two burger. Cheese, no cheese.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, yeah, big man. Cola, Sprite.
All right, there you go.
Oh, sorry.
Light, you, calorie or no calorie?
Definitely not light.
Oh, okay, yeah, big man.
There you go. Your order's number three. I'll get started on that.
This fucking scam. Diet soda, this shit is fucking scam.
Robert, you're getting old. Watch out for your cholesterol, please.
Cholesterol's good.
Okay, two fries. You want water? Hydrate? Orange drink?
The two colas would be good.
They don't have very many employees in here right now. I don't think.
Okay, sir, please, please pay 5,000, 50,000
for... Oh, Sugoi. Already got your James Marco sign.
Oh, not too much with the...
Oh, man, it's just me, you, and Rob, Salma.
Okay, please wait your right here. We're gonna have you...
Okay. Oh, Shimaka,
the tits are doing the
dishes.
Gotta
do the
thing,
dishes.
You know? They're kidding.
Call me daddy.
Okay, sorry guys, this is gonna take a little bit. I take next customer here.
Do you wanna go for a swim? A little motorboat?
Here we go, Simon.
Oh, shit, L. Hey, what's up, L?
You're no, cute, babe. Right. Oh.
Oh, they're washing dishes. Don't write the same James Marco.
Oh, wow. Can I help?
Hi.
Hey, oh, you're so cute.
Thank you. Okay, you know, I try my best.
Oh, yeah, I really like your shirt.
Order number two.
Yeah. Barclay's lying.
Order number two is up. 5-0-0-0-2.
Let's be real. The shit ain't good.
Not really.
I'm just talking shit about you.
Is pickle veggie or no?
No.
I don't know.
Pickle
I
is no veggie.
Stand up for yourself.
I want one slice of tomato.
There you go.
Don't be weak.
Okay, you are fucking playing with me or what?
Hold on, I'm gonna what?
Now you fucking want tomato. Yesterday, now you don't fucking want it.
Never what?
What is tomato, huh?
It's a fruit.
You want fucking extra fucking tomato? You want me to make you a fucking pizza?
I want one slice of tomato.
Okay, tomato, what else?
Did you call me a sleaze?
Oh. Extra pickles.
Not red ruby, the sleaze. Oh,
oh
no.
Pickle, not vegetable either, huh?
Tell me, you want to lose that spot in line?
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Oh.
Lettuce, no lettuce. I don't know anymore. What the fuck is vegetable?
Lettuce, no veggies.
Come on, goggles.
Okay, no veggie.
Oh, that line is getting fucking long.
Yeah, we got here early.
The one where you stand up for yourself.
I don't know what these mean, patty melt. I'm just gonna put patty on the paper.
That's
okay.
No, the fuck you are.
What do you want? Soda, cola, water, orange.
Oh, give me missing James Walker.
Keep trying your shit. I'm gonna break your skull open.
Okay, Fritzky, two Fritzkies. Okay.
Really? Legend's so quick to violate.
Yeah, Legend, you're gonna go crazy.
I don't know if we have this or not. I give you ketchup.
No threatening people in the restaurant.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You're not gonna touch it now, Ren.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You are finished or what?
This guy's talking some mad shit.
Oh.
Okay, sir, just paying right here. Just start everything you're gonna have.
Oh, wow.
If we were at the park, I'd push you in a puddle.
Oh, oh shit.
Oh yeah?
This is too much.
Oh yeah?
To the peanut gallery in the back, please.
Oh, she mocked out. Okay, well, if that's how you feel, Rob Summer, that's how you feel.
Hey!
Alright, here's your meal, Mari.
Oh,
yeah,
keep trying your shit. Keep trying your shit.
Oh my god!
Guys, what the fuck is happening? Why are you...
We need to clean up on that one.
They're beefing, girl! It's getting crazy in here!
Yeah, Adam.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Alright, let's get us out. It was chaotic as fuck.
Yeah, that's how it goes. Sometimes it's crazy.
Here we go, I think I hit complete. There we go. And yeah. No, thank you. Thank you, buddy. You're awesome. Have a great one.
Alright, let me open up the spots.
Yeah, don't pull me for the second time. One day I'll learn.
One day, there you go.
Thank you. We got it once we pull up.
Yeah, from the glove box. I don't even, do you know what the uniform is?
Yes, I know what it is for me. I don't know what it'll be for you, but we can find something close to it.
Take a picture of the thing. Let me have a...
Now I won't have to listen to Stubble bitch and moan at me.
I bet that this is going to be wrong for me.
Probably.
It just says it wants just an olive green jacket. Yeah, the one I have, it just says olive green jacket and a black vest. So I want to do that, and if they try and complain, I'll be like, well... What jacket do I fucking wear? Some of these fucking jackets are like olive green. Well, that's terrible, I'm not wearing that. Close enough. Okay, none of these gloves work with this. Of course they wouldn't. That would be easy.
Can't make it too easy for you.
What's the rack number on your jacket?
474.
So that's definitely not something, not the same. This looks close enough, right? No, this has got some kind of badge on it.
No leather gloves?
This is already doing my head in.
Got this, I believe. It's those gloves, but there's none that actually...
Oh, Like, I mean, is it not, are we still wearing an olive green jacket or is it different now?
I'm wearing black. I think I've got an older uniform, but it's whatever. I'm rocking it. Got the group six shit on it.
I took a picture of it when Sherry was there, so I think mine's probably the older one.
Yeah.
But I literally cannot find that jacket. Like, I don't think what you're wearing, I can. I got this. I feel like that's about as close as I'm gonna get.
The mine's just a shirt, then I put a vest over the top. Was it just a shirt you can get?
No, not that I can see. You know what? I'm just gonna wear this. I'm just gonna put a fucking vest on over it. You know, that's. Yells at me, I'll be like, well, I'll change it later, but this is what I had to go with because I didn't have like a uniform thing. I just say that's sexist because they're only socks for men. And that'll get me out of it. Any old vest.
Yep. And then I've made mine black because it matches the shirt.
Alright, good enough. Good enough. Getting a hat.
I'm just trying to work out what hat I want. Almost done.
There's no way in hell I'm wearing a hat. Flatten my hair.
Oh, fuck it, I'm sticking with it. All right, let's go. All right, let's go make some money. Yeah, no, it was. It's just. I was doing everything else first.
Reggie.
Well, there goes $2 for my rental. I just hit a sign.
What?
I just hit a sign. It's all over. Not getting my deposit back. I'm parking outside so I don't need to deal with that dickhead again today.
Oh my god, he was such a prick.
Yeah, he was a wanker. Alright, let's go.
I don't think Venti's waking back up. Yeah, I got 11 rep.
Okay, I'm making a group. I've made a group.
today.
There we go. Yeah, I'm at 19.9.
Oh, how long does it take to go up? I feel like you've done this 3 times as much as I have.
I don't know. Hello.
Yo.
Have a good day. Well, you see, Dragon kind of fucked us over yesterday.
What did he do?
Well, so I let him pick up things, right? Oh god, I've still got the one with the missing door. We went to go and drop off after doing all these runs where we had to go up to Polito and shit. And I told him, when you drop them to the guy, don't complete it until you've put them all in there. Holy shit. Okay. He completed it straight away as soon as he put 3 in. Which then fucked the rest of the run because he doesn't listen. Right, we need to get 5 so we'll both go in because there's nothing in here. Alright, let's go.
Number. Don't forget, don't drop that shit again, alright?
God, I'm on the phone, sir. Sorry.
How'd you get so damn right. Ugly, Charlie?
Alright, bye.
Where are you? You want me to come pick you up? Are you hungry?
Hello? I think we gotta go in the
back. Hello? We've gotta go pick up.
Oh, can I? Okay, can I see your ID? Okay,
yep. Gotcha. What do you need?
I'm gonna tell you
there you go.
Alright, Reggie, you can go head to the back.
Thank you.
Alright, order number 8. Order number 7. Okay, that's 8. I'll give you 7. 1 second. That's 8. Alright.
Oh, we grab him from here. Seven,
right yeah. Here. Right here. Okay. There's 2 more.
You've got Mari.
Hello.
I don't offer rides. I don't have a car. I'm on a job. Who says hello? Okay, why do you sound like
I suppose you're right, James Marco Signs.
Sir, can you back up? You're a little close.
Back up. Hello. You're from below where?
I open it for you.
But I like rats. Oh. Well. You need to go get a burger. Where are you? Where are you? How can I pick you up if you don't know where you are?
Fucking Polito. Oh my god.
Well, unfortunately, I don't think I can do that. I'm all the way up north, kind of almost right now. I tell you what. You find me some rat friends, and I'll do you a solid. If you're from down below, I want a pet rat. Yeah, not even a pet. I'm because like you know they're a friend, a comrade. Okay. I believe in you, sir. And I'm sorry, I cannot help you. Yeah. Good luck.
What was that?
I have no idea. It sounded like it was vomiting, and he said that he's from down below and he needed to get burgers and he didn't know where he was and he was at like McDonald's.
Alright.
I mean, if I was able to, I would have offered him a lift, but I mean, we're going to Polito, so.
I can't believe we got a Polito one. Someone's yelling out for us to stop before, and I was going to, and then I realized we're doing deliveries, so you know, could be just a ploy to steal our shit.
Yeah, imagine doing that.
yeah, imagine.
It's not worth it, Reggie. It's just so not worth it.
That's $4. That's what his run was worth for you, Mari.
Well, it's essentially. It would, no, because Benji took the rest, so his run would have been worth more, because it seems like it's like a 1-to-1 ratio, I'm assuming. Every rolled note is $1, you do.
Rough times for drivers now.
Well, I'm assuming when people find out how shit it is, they'll probably back off a bit. Unless the name is Benji.
Yeah. Or Ray.
Yeah, Ray was doing it too.
They would 100% still do it.
Yeah. Benji, Ray, you know, and fuck, I always forget his name. What is his name?
Jean-Paul. Said it
yeah,
before.
That's the one.
I used to be his lawyer.
Yeah.
Very hard case to have as a someone that you're a lawyer for, because he'd continually just say stupid things. You'd be like, stop. But he wouldn't. This guy is trying to race us. Stop. Let us pass.
So who do you think would be, who do you think's worse, him or Benji?
Him. Him 100%. I once had to defend him because he was getting charged with GTA for throwing off one of the cop cars off the pier into the you fucking absolute cunt. You not only you fucking hit us, you hit another person
into the fucking water.
What a dickhead. They ran into two of us.
Yeah,
so I once had to defend him from a GTA charge because he threw off a cop car into the ocean from the pier. They tried to charge him with GTA because he was allegedly permanently depriving them of the vehicle. I debunked that with the simple fact of, do you still have your car? Yes. Well, it's not GTA. And then thus from there, it now became, just because someone ocean dumps your car, it's not GTA. Yep. It was way back when. Cops tried to argue the fact that car's water damage and you need to get it fixed and all this kind of stuff, and I said that's all well and good, but he never permanently wanted to remove the car from you. He just wanted to punish you. And later on we got the destruction of government property charge.
Yeah.
This is the second time I've had this Polito run now. What is this shit? No, I was in Harmony the other day. Yesterday, and it was a massive sandstorm. Barely see.
Yeah, KJ and I had one too when we came through here. Same.
Fucking wild.
Yeah, a bunch of firefly. Wait, was it you? Were you the one that, that looked like it was fire?
No.
KJ?
That would have been KJ.
Yeah, it looked like we were driving through like little tiny flickers of embers.
The hell?
We drove around trying to see if it was a fire or not, and it wasn't. It was just fire. It was just fireflies.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we went all the way up here with the Run with Dragon for one bag. And we took the next job and it was Harmony. One bag.
Oh, don't let that be the case.
Yeah.
Now.
That was terrible. We got 3 bags, 2 bags, 1 bag, 1 bag. It was not okay. And then Dragon went and fucked us by putting it in and then completing it before he put all the bags in there. I don't know what was going through his head.
These are the same people who, when I said, when you finished, you open up your phone and then click accept more jobs, and then they were like, oh, what do you mean? How do you do that? Sorry.
Welcome to what my life was with the daycare.
Yeah, I got a lot of that yesterday. I'll be back in a sec, right? Because I called the Seaside Boys in there, and I said, "Oh, I'll be back." And then they all just followed me, like, no, I was like, "Why are they following me?"
Yeah, that's them.
It was like little other was dies. It was all like little puppies just following.
At least it's two bags. Two bags. All right, next job. Better baguette. Southside Innocent Store. How many bags we got? We got five and then two, so seven. Okay, so we can potentially do another two as long as we don't get fucked and get ones. Can you, sir? Holy crap. There's something wrong with locals nowadays. Mm-hmm. They're actually cooked.
They're actually just so fucked. It's insane.
Do you think someone's going to try and rob us?
Not straight away, but definitely later. It's all right, I'll shank him. I would laugh if Baron tried to do it.
If who tried to do it?
The guy I robbed.
Oh, that'll be... you send him down a life of crime because you robbed his friend.
He just breaks down. If he tries, I will literally pull the smoker's cough. I will literally do the whole. You've been a very naughty boy. You shouldn't. Oh, you know all that other shit. Like, who do you think you are? Just because you got, just you think all fucking ginger Aussies are the same person. Off,
he's
sexist of you, mate.
Yeah, true. Yeah, I mean, he was very angry on Twitter. Very angry.
So angry on Twitter, and I was just so blindsided. To be fair, the guy said he was having a really bad day.
And you just topped off his day.
Did. You know, started it.
Actual monster. What if you made him just quit? He's like, fuck this, I'm done with this shit now.
Well, then he'd probably be better off because this is mind-numbing and terrible.
Yeah. What if he needed that money to feed his kids?
Hey, the bandages are still in the glove box.
Wait, they are? Oh, that's a huge W. Why? Why?
He was driving around in circles.
And then he flips me off and then tells me to eat a dick? Why? What did I do? Actual locals are fucked.
Yep.
Ah, the old prison. I wonder if anyone's been sent to jail yet since we flew back.
Well, judging by the chase that was happening before the storm, I'd imagine. Sure. Surely. Also, well, yesterday I heard Book someone in front of a hospital saying
that. Have a go on, Mouse. Oh, really? Okay.
Don't know whether it was like now or if they were talking about the past because I wasn't stopping and listening, it was just in passing.
People be wilding.
Yep.
Just as much as the locals are wilding, to be fair. Local tried to pit us. Trying to get the money, Murray.
Oh, Sergio's awake, so he's probably going to be following a few cars.
What did he... Wait out.
I'm looking through the yellow pages. Twitter's not working for me.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't know if it's a me thing or if it's anything else, but...
Maybe that's a good thing. Usually it's just a whole heap of random shit, like Rami spamming for someone for an apartment to call him. Like spammed it like 8 times. Fuck.
Someone needs to teach fucking Ray and Benji OPSEC again, because they were in their apart, like in the apartment shouting shit. And when I was on the phone to Ray, like he was like shouting that between him and Benji and stuff, and I'm like, I don't know what exactly they're trying to do, but they're not being quiet about it.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's not their thing to be quiet, is it? There's one time there where I was in the courthouse when I was a judge, whilst Ray was yelling about how he ocean dumped one of the lawyers, James Hayes. Yep. There you go.
That person must have had a headache because there's still a bunch of boxes in that truck.
Well, won't be for long.
Yeah.
Why did the back door not close?
You weren't with me. I don't want to probably go a little anyway, but you know, you want to be clean, so...
I can't close the back door.
Cool, so we'll just lose the other back door.
Okay, well that's not good.
That was only the one bag, by the way. What's happening?
I'm trying to close it. Alright, where's the next one? Is it the courthouse? It is the courthouse. Do you want me to go get this one, or do you know where it is in the courthouse?
Only once, and I can't remember. To be honest, it took so long.
I'll run up and do it. Come on, give us 3 bags. So chats, what's been your favorite moment you've seen of RP recently? Two bags. Any favorite moments? Reggie and Dragon Tour? Wrong door. Door. Hello.
Wedgie.
Who's this?
It's John.
Holy shit. What's going on?
Just checking up on you, seeing how you're doing.
I'm alive.
Hmm. What are you doing right now?
Doing a group 6 delivery.
With who?
Yeah, I didn't
have Mari.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just on the phone.
We can have a chat at some point.
Yeah, we can do that.
Just want to know what's going on.
Oh, everyone's dead. All over.
Don't. No.
Everyone died.
Because I'm with Smalls. So stop lying. Because I'm with Smalls right now. So if he survived, a lot of other people survived because he's the weakest link.
Yeah, that's probably not wrong. To be fair.
So just let.
Yeah, I can give you a call once I'm done.
Catch you later.
Right.
What the fuck?
Alright.
Bye bye.
Need to save this phone number.
Who's that?
Did I save it? Who's John?
John.
Apparently, I got. Oh no, I didn't. Bat. One more run. What do we got? Laundromat. Come on, give us 3 bags out of this one. On anything but 6 bags.
Why would it be bad to get 6?
Well, we've only got room to put 5 more bags in.
Oh. I'll just carry one.
Can't though.
Oh,
that's only one that we need. Okay, well that's kind of shit. There you go. Drop off.
Okay, real quick. So...
I'm going to summon my button and see if. Oh, wait, I can't because my planner isn't working. Oh, wait, now it is. Oh, cool.
What are you going to do? People reconnecting, moving forward, fresh start. We're meeting after a long time, figuring out the person has changed, is doing in general. So just basically, yeah, the stories that are being created. Ring, ring.
Hey, yo, it's Mari. Hello. Oh, yeah, what? Oh my god, what the fuck? Hello? Yeah, well, this, you have a phone. Stole someone's phone. Oh, okay, okay, that's cool. What's up? Oh, who? Oh, wow, wait, they're together right now. Are you talking about Group 6 or Grimer or Goober?
My goodness. I don't miss having a bubble. I can tell you that much.
That's so nice of her.
Do not miss having a bubble.
Back to your corner. Nice. Okay, yeah, I'm just...